All right. So, this is Ratchet and Clank Into the Nexus. I totally forgot the timeline. So, yeah, let's just hop into it.
Some terratropes when we flew through the asteroid belt. What do you think?
Ratchet?
Oh, sorry.
I believe we simply need to recouple the ion converter.
All right, let's get to it. Thanks, pal.
Incoming holocom from... Hey, Ratchet! Oh, I can't breathe! No oxygen! Life flashing before my eyes!
I'm not listening.
Ratchet! I'm dying!
No, you're not.
Oh, fine. You know, you laughed the first time I did that.
I found it to be quite humorous.
Thanks, Clank.
Our sensors picked up some sort of rupture in the Deck 3 power grid. Everything okay?
Yeah, that was my bad. Trying to save time by piloting through an asteroid field.
We will deliver the prisoner to the Vartax Detention Center in approximately 2 hours.
Then you'd better take her out of cryosleep now. The faster you turn her over to the Vartax guards, the better.
Oh, are you worried about us?
Vendra Prague isn't like the other criminals we faced. She's cold and empty in a way I've never seen. Promise me you won't go near her without Kronk and Zephyr, okay?
We'll check in with them right now. I've got everything under control, Tal. Don't sweat it.
All right.
I believe Kronk and Zephyr are still on the bridge.
10 bolts say they fell asleep again.
And shit, I gotta remember how to play this. Okay. No. Whoops. Alright. Oh, that's how you strafe. Alright. Oh, what's up, mate?
Oh, hello there. Now I hear you're escorting Vendra Prague to the Hoosgow. She's a mean space witch, that's for sure. Yeah, I'm just here picking up some contract work between toilets. A lot of stuff around here needs fixing.
Who put these here? Oh, look how cute they are.
We should wake them up gently.
Let's wake up this guy right here.
What is it? Is Tachyon back?
Morning, Kronk.
What's happening? Are we under attack?
Hey, Zeph. Sleep well?
Typical Zephyr. Always sleeping on the job.
Rise and shine, fellas. It's time to wake up Vendra Prague.
Do we have to? That space witch is bad news, I tell you.
Are we a creature whining, you darn fool? We're supposed to turn her over to the authorities. Now, come on!
Yeah, lousy space witch. Kidnapping all them terachnoids. Hurting all those helpless citizens. For shame!
Did you hang back while Kronk and I wake up Vendra?
Deactivating cryosleep on prisoner 9971. Prague, Vendra, please stand by. Error. Power fluctuation detected. Power fluctuation detected.
Oh. What's happening?
It's her! I knew this was a bad idea!
Everyone okay? Where are you guys?
Up here, Rook.
I see ya. Hang on, Kronk. Zap, are you in here?
Down here!
We must find a magnetic surface for the grav boots.
Look to your right, Rook. Should be one over there.
I see it. You better get to the containment wing and make sure Vendra's locks are still engaged. You guys gonna be okay?
We'll be fine. You go ahead. Kronk and I'll work on restoring gravity.
Mm-hmm. We're dead space now, eh?
Something about those hydraulic locks.
Omni Blaster should take care of them. Hang on.
Oh, shit. Wasn't paying attention.
She's tapped into the PA system.
How? There's no power!
You really shouldn't have woken me up, but I'm glad you did. Now we can have some fun before you send me off to prison. Elevator power restored.
Oh, what? Where was I supposed to go? To the sides, probably.
Unlocked. Please stand clear of the prisoner.
We'll need those battery bots in order to restore the proton field.
Do you always listen to what your little robot has to say?
Stay where we can see you, Vendra. We're just here for the proton field.
You're not afraid of getting away, are you? Not after all you've done.
Huh?
God dang it.
Inside the ship and stop them.
Well, I can't. Wow, that was odd. Grenade.
Ratchet
You, take me to my brother. The rest of you, stay here and make sure we aren't followed.
You heard the lady. Let's go. We're on the clock.
She's escaping.
Warning. Pyrocytic bombs detected in ship.
Whoops.
Attention all crew aboard the Nebulock 7. This is Nefton Prague. By now you've noticed our good friends at Thugsforless have laced your ship with pyrocytic blaster mines. Any attempt to stop us from leaving with my sister will result in immediate destruction.
We don't bow to criminals, Prague. Prepare to meet your doom at the hands of Kronk and Zephyr!
Kronk, do not engage. Do you hear me? Wait for us to come back you up.
Hey, what's over there?
We must hurry.
I need ammo.
I think I'd want to kill you now.
right there. I need health. Help me, Jesus. No health. All right. Oh, fuck.
Location, coordinate a galaxy-wide crime wave, hire extra muscle.
You are the muscle! Or at least you're supposed to be. The universe looks at you and sees a hero. But do you know what I see? A coward. Someone who lost the guts to find his race. Give me the detonator.
They're just a couple of old war bots. Isn't killing everyone alone?
A little what? Goodbye, Ratchet.